Welcome back to Subnautica. We were living the lava zone in the last episode more than 1 month ago. And I'm happy that we did that because we have some plans. First, we need to. We don't need that thing much now, but we need a couple of materials. Our next step before going to the lava zone is to get rid of a problem that we were having. It's almost the beginning of the game. A couple of those. One in our inventory, okay, let's. That's enough. We have space, yeah, another thing that we need. Couple of plants. Yeah. What is the problem? One thing that we want to build now is the breathing helmet. Now we have the radiation suit. We want to get rid of that problem. We could have done that long time ago. But in the Aurora, we can go and I think we now fix the problem and block the radiation, which will be really, really nice. The fiber mesh, we need that. We need also a silver. Silver will be enough. No, for the 2 silver. We need 2 copper for other things. Keys. Copper wire. What's the other thing that we need? This titanium. And the lead. Where is the lead? Perfect. The rebreather. That helmet will prevent us from having some penalties when breathing really deep. Why we cannot use it? Because unless we're on the lava caves, we have the radiation problem. But that's the thing, let's try to get rid of that problem. Let's leave these things here for now. Perfect. The radiation, yeah. Radiation are just clothes, bodysuit, and the helmet. Okay, so first we are getting thirsty. And our main source of, you know what? Our main source of water here is the wood that we have in the submarine. Now that we are close to our base, let's try to go and restock our supply of water. Let's see here.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
No, that was the other side. Salt. Let's drop the salt. And let's go to the submarines to get more power from. So nice. Go to the submarine. closest door is this one. Subcamarine 2. Let's place some water here. And coral ripples. Yeah, we need to finish this. What we need? A computer chip. We need a computer chip. No. What we need for the computer chip? Gold. Here. Here. No. Here. Yes. Computer chip. Let's leave here some. Let's take the this. Well, I don't know why we did that stupid thing. Well, now that we are here, let's put all the lead in a different container. Titanium. We have ingot. We don't want this, we want this. Diamonds. Scores here. Here. Yeah. Perfect. And lead. Where is the lead? Yeah, there it was. I'm not sure. I think it was to build some upgrades for the sea motor. But I trust myself from the past. Hey, Irving, ¿qué tal? Yeah, Aurora. Let's go. And it's very sad. It's where we are going, Las Alertas. Sí, lo revisaré mucho. Gracias por el aviso, amigo. ¡Ay, que me chocó! A las alertas. I was saying, where we are going is a place where we were a long time ago, and we could have done something to fix the radiation problem, but no, we did not. We to eat. I need to eat.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Enough. Now, fix the submarine. And they are attacking me. Any other problem? No, seems not. Daytime. Okay, maybe it's here. Remember the place to enter this. This ramp. Okay. Let's get some more food. I don't like how shaky this thing is. Let's take those two. We have two water bottles. In this place was having many resources. Just in case, let's take one. Be clever. We can replace batteries, yes. And we need the repair tool. Why? Because we want to repair things. Don't think weird is happening. I think that was a problem of the game because the UI was also flickering. I really hope we don't lose the submarine. Leaving it there. It'll be okay. Here. Come in peace. Fire extinguisher? Okay. Not bad. Why is flickering? I think we extinguished almost all the relevant fire. Leave me. This is a place to come. It was English. Of course, I did not bring any med kit. I mean, bringing a lot of it is things that I don't need. Anyway, this place is, you realize, it looks like it's collapsing. Well, it's a lightning problem in the game. I say we can do this party if that thing continues. Try to reload. I think we need to go down. Nothing there. So I remember we left some things. Maybe not here. But in the... This is like the bedrooms. Okay, so we come here. Nothing here. It was, I think it's this way. Oh. We'll live with this. Ah, could be worse. And this is the radiation room.
Warning, local radiation at maximum tolerable level.
And we can start repairing the thing.
Breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
Okay, one here.
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
Good, good, good.
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
Once we do that, sorry, and once we do that, we can get rid of the radiation suit.
Containment breach repaired.
Don't tell me again to run out of battery here. Good, no. We'll be okay, because I did not drop the half empty battery in the base, and also had another full one.
Containment breach repaired. Further breach. Take. Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
Where are the rest?
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
Come on.
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
Where are the others?
Containment breach repaired.
Two left.
Detected. Further breaches detected.
One more. Maybe they are not underwater. doesn't look like there are more underwater breaches. I was wrong. Amazing.
Drive core breach sealed. Radiation levels decreasing.
And now we can, we should be able, if we want to, remove this. Maybe the radiation will be reduced with some time. Actually, we are in the core radiation area. Can we scan this? Ah. Going to restart. Will it work if I just reload the game? If not, I will restart the game. Let's see. Once we have this, we can leave the radiation suit just in case on the base. We're always a protection suit. Okay. It's now that we are here. What we have? Runway, locker room. There was a place where we had like the rooms. We left there some. Perfect. This place is where we got the brown suit plans. Can we go up there? Yes, is that we already here were the rooms. This was the room. Perfect. Here we left. Water now is not super important, but free water. This is what we want. Food. It's not that we don't have the plants. But those rations doesn't boil with time, doesn't get rotten or. This is close. Nothing more here. Probably in one of those rooms we drop some of our things. Fire extinguisher. How full you are. Yeah, bye bye. Cabin 7. carry all. Thinking we could take it, but it doesn't look like it. There is nothing here. Probably we took everything that was important. Picture. Let's review. We. Let's see. Blood fish. Your brother. That is actually cure fishes are good. Doesn't get bad with time. Let's eat them. Yum yum yum. More water. Cabify. We don't move this. Huh? No. In that way. Medikit. Another medikit. We scan this. Look. Nothing here. We can take things. It's amazing. So we can have like 5 extra slots. I mean, if we put about. Put the bottles of water, that. Life. And then we. So. You can only open the bag when it's empty. From that way, can we let's use this. What was that about? Captain Quarters. We have some data bank. Data download, codes and clues. Green one. I think we are missing the 2679. This is near.
Data.
Oh, we got that thing already now. We have the plans to build a rocket to escape the planet. Well, actually, that is no, that it's just the koi. Where are the rooms? What's that? But cannot find it here. Not interior, exterior, others, no. Lights, no. Walls, rooms, base pieces. Not a cyclope, upgrade or a cyclope. Gunner room, nothing. Vehicle upgrades, no. Modification station, not this. Okay, could be that, but not the vehicle. Maybe the vehicle is from here. I need to be shocked. We have blueprints. Blueprints, vehicles, Neptune escape rocket. This is important. The use of alien materials to power the craft may increase its range of in unpredictable way. Actually, that was one of the most important things to... Can we fix this? bien. Ultra happy that we can hear. And I was coming for food.
Seek fluid intake.
Okay, fluid.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Can we now? Maybe I need to pass. Sometimes I will need to pass. If, but at least we are still too close. And here. Here we didn't have a table fragments. Nothing. Something else to scan here? Nah. I think we don't need to go there. There's nothing. Yopi. In theory, we have just fixed the radiation problem in the Aurora. Still, we cannot get the suit off. We will need to pass some time. But more important, we got the plans to escape the planet. Look. Well, Kelly.
Engine powering up.
Los rivers or let's go. Shiny ball. The hold. Good. Are we now? Now save distance from that place. So nervous. Coffee break. Coffee completed. Okay. We need to go deep, 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 deep. Okay. Based on the map, let's do a little U-turn. Happened with the creatures. They did not touch the integrity. Where is the entrance? There. I hate this entrance. Probably I picked the worst place to put my marker. Should be. Where is the... This is the... That's the base. Where is the entrance? Come on. Okay, we can go only 100 meters down now. Have you seen my new base, Sam? Beep, 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 beep. I love those clutch sounds. Thinking on how far are we from the base? Well, it should be okay. Let's go further. I'm not afraid of you. Thing. Going in. Whoops. Super crazy.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Where are you?
Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
I scare him with my knife.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Well, actually, what we were thinking to do before, now, even this was not working, we'll be safe. This, and with this here, the radiation ones. Or just to be sure, take it with the prom. We already have a rebreather there. We should leave those things here in the base. We have no. Wait. Reforcer. Increases that we build to. Anyway, let's leave things here. This, oh, this container, copper. Mm. Pianite. This thing has the module 2 for the third what we need. So where do we get the third one? Where do we build the third wand? This goes here. Probably this can safely. We drop here because I don't think we will be able to build something. Nickel, do we have nickel somewhere else? Please. Nickel, And the rest are tablets for. Nothing. We already have that. We have the grates. Actually, we can. We have everything in case we want to. It's a problem. We cannot build that thing now because we need to take the upgrade, the first one, to do the second one. And we are deeper than the what the submarine can go without the first one. It's actually it's okay. Two batteries and a wiring kit, and we build the solar charger version 2. Could be la version 1 on this. You want to drop more things in the base, probably. And gold. What's the gold? This can go here. And more gold. This was not a. It's not a bad place. Here we are. you.
Seek fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing.
And actually now we have here a production of water. We have materials here. We have some water store. Glass. And we have food. This is a very, very, very good place. Ah, we need to finish this. Where's the fabricator? Yeah. No, I forgot that we need things from this. We'll finish that later. I think I will leave that thing, the game today here, and the next day will be to explore more of this lava area, and if I can see where we can build the next module to go deeper. I think we're really close. Let's show you some. Now we got this. Now we got the plans to build this. Actually, the things that are pending are basically get rid of the disease in our body so we can use the alien base, go to the alien base and deactivate the laser so we can escape the planet. So we need to just build a rocket and get rid of the disease. I think that we need to go deeper into the lava caves for that. We'll see. Thank you all for being here. Thank you, Sam, for joining. See you soon with more Subnautica. Bye.